Morning students, digital logic fundamental. This class we are going to discuss about ones complement, the complement number system. So there are various complement number systems are available: ones complement, twos complement, nines complement, tens complement. So first we see ones complement. What is a ones complement? Ones complement invert all the bits. That is, if a bit is a zero, then it becomes one. If the bit is a one, then it becomes zero. Okay? So this is the original value, zero. The ones complement is one. Suppose if the bit is one, then ones complement is a zero. Okay? For example, 1010. So 1 is a 0. 0 becomes 1. 1 becomes 0. And 0 becomes 1. Another example, 1111. All ones. Therefore, the ones complement is all zeros. 1111. 0000. 4 ones, 4 zeros. Therefore, first 4 ones becomes zeros, and the second 4 zeros becomes all ones. Similarly this one, 0000 is 1111 101001 is 01. This one becomes 0000 becomes 11. In 101 becomes 010. Okay. So what is called the complement? Ones complement. Then, using the ones complement, we can perform the subtraction without subtracting the numbers. Just using the adder addition, we can perform the subtractions. Okay. This is the method how to perform ones complement. The first step is take the number to be subtracted and find its ones complement. Okay, the subtracted number we have taken to convert it as ones complement. Then step two is add the ones complement number with the given number. So we have to add the ones complement number along with the given number. The third step is, if there is a carry, then the carry added with LSB, which is the result. If there is a carry, means we add that carry to LSB, which is the result. If there is no carry, then change the result to ones complement and put negative sign, so which is the answer. Okay, if there is no carry, we convert the result into ones complement and put negative sign. So these are the four steps to perform ones complement. Let me see some of example. Okay, subtract 1010 from 1111 using ones complement method. Or now subtract. So this is, take the number to be subtracted, 1010, and find its ones complement. So this one becomes 0, 0 becomes 1, then 1 becomes 0, and 0 becomes 1. Okay, so this is the given number. Then add these two numbers. So 1 plus 1 is a 0, carry is a 1, 1 plus 1 plus 0 is a 0, carry is a 1, 1 plus 1 plus 1 is a 1, carry is a 1, then 1 plus 0, carry is a 1, 1 plus 1 is a 1, 0. Okay. Therefore, add these two numbers, we get 10100. Now, this is the carry. If the digit is a carry, Therefore, this carry is added to the least significant bit. This is the least significant bit. So 0 plus 1 is 1, then 0, then 1, then 0. Okay. So this is the result. Step 1, take the number to be subtracted, this number, and find its 1's complement number. Then step 2, add the given number along with 1's complement number. Then step 3, if there is a carry, then add the carry with LSB, which is the answer. So this is the direct subtraction. So both the same. Here we use the addition, not subtraction. So the computer uses only the adder even to perform the subtractions. Let's see another example. So 1011 minus 1010. Okay. Now take the number to be subtracted. So this is, so 1's complement of 1010 is here. So 1 becomes 0, 0 becomes 1, 1 becomes 0, and 0 becomes 1. So first step, take the number to be subtracted and find its 1's complement. Then second step is add the number with a given number. The given number is 1011. Okay. So add. So 1 plus 1 is 0, carry 1. 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 So this is the carry. Okay. Therefore, if there is a carry, then add the carry with LSB. So this is the LSB. So 0 plus 1 is 1. So 0, 0, 0. So which is the answer? Therefore, the answer is 0, 0, 0, 1. So another number. 110 minus 0.1111. Now, here 110. So how many digits here? 1, 2, 3. Therefore, we put 3 zeros here. So the value does not change. Okay. Like that, on the left hand side, the here we can add as many as zeros in order to equate the numbers. Therefore 000.111. Now take the number. This is the number to be subtracted and find its 1's complement. So 1's complement of 0 is 1, 0 is 1, 0 is 1. Then find, then 1 is 0, 1 is 0, and 1 is 0. So this is the 1's complement number. Then step 2 is add with a given number. The given number is 110.000. So add, 0 plus 0 is 0, 0 plus 0 is 0, 0 plus 0 is 0, point. 1 plus 0 is 1, 1 plus 1 is 0, carry 1. Then 1 plus 1 is 1, carry 1. So this is the carry. Therefore the carry is added with the LSB. So 0 plus 1 is 1, 0, 0, 1 plus 1 is 1, then 0, then 1. Therefore, the answer is 101.001. Similarly, so this is already I have done. You take the number. This is the given number. Then 1's complement of this one is 01. Then add here carry. Therefore that carry is added to LSB. Okay. So which is the answer? Same example. Okay, you take this one. 1010 subtracted from 1000, right? Now take the number to be subtracted and find its ones complement. So this is the number to be subtracted and find its ones complement. That 1010 ones complement is here. 0101. Okay. Add with the given number. So this is the given number. So 0 plus 1 is a 1. 0 plus 0 is a 0. 0 plus 1 is a 1. 1 plus 0 is a 1. So there is no carry. Therefore, we go to step 4. If there is no carry, then find ones complement of the result and put negatives. Therefore, ones complement of this one is here. 1 becomes 0. 1 becomes 0. 0 becomes 1, and 1 becomes 0. And then we put the minus here. So -0010. This is a negative number. So here we apply the step 4. Next class, we see the two's complement method.